Spur makes it easy for workplaces to manage their workforce and jobs, and workers to apply for and work jobs. Once your Spur account is configured, you can set up teams for all of the different positions you need filled. When a team is created in Spur, the job description, pay rates, and qualifications are included. Workers on Spur's mobile app can search for and apply for teams near them. When they look at a team page, they will see information about the team and the necessary qualifications. Once a worker documents all of the necessary qualifications, they can join the team. When a worker applies for your team, you can see their request directly from that team's page. You can review a worker's resume and profile information directly from Spur and approve or dismiss their request to be on the team. Or you can set up your account so that any worker who applies to your team is automatically approved, as long as they have the necessary qualifications. Once your team is set up, you can create jobs that people on your team may pick up through the app. If you want a specific worker to come in for a shift, you can directly assign them, as long as they are available at that time. Or you can reserve jobs for specific workers to pick up at a later time. If you do not directly assign a worker or reserve a shift for a specific worker, someone on your team can pick up the job through the Spur mobile app. Once they enable location services on their phone, workers clock in and out directly from their phones when it is time for their shifts to start and end. They will also log their breaks this way. Once a worker's shift has ended, their time card will be available for you to review through the Spur web portal. If a time card is correct, it will be approved at the specified time and the worker will be paid. If a time card is incorrect, you can easily dispute it. Once the shift ends, both worker and workplace will be able to rate their experience with that job on Spur. Finally, if you ever have any questions, you can reach our support team directly through the app.